A really great way to improve your English is to keep a diary or a journal, but write it in English. You can start by just putting in a few sentences each day or each week and slowly start to expand how much you write in English and how much you write in your own language. So there we have it, tip 36, keep a diary or journal in English. Like and subscribe to EC's YouTube channel for more tips and hints to help you on your English journey.